Where we really come from in this country, who we really are, and how we built this place.
Yeah!
In my neighborhood in New York City, there's a gentleman named Mr. Kim. He was born in Korea, and he runs the deli on my block. Now, my neighborhood, Greenwich Village, was originally an Italian neighborhood, and all that deli grocery things you see in New York, we don't have them in a lot of the country, but it's sort of like a fast food, you know, store on steroids. It's like you can get real groceries, and you can get flowers 24 hours a day, which I find to be convenient. I need them when I'm married, I need them when I'm single. Mr. Kim was born in Korea, and most of the delis like that, for as long as I've been going to New York, since the 80s, mostly people that immigrated from Korea, and that's starting to change, because most of Mr. Kim's employees are people that came from Central America and Mexico. Now, Mr. Kim, his kids, one of them went to MIT, one of them went to Harvard, they're not fucking coming back to run the grocery. That's not going to happen. So, another New York City tradition is you hand out a business to one of your employees, and that's how the Koreans got their groceries in the first place. And we're going to see, I think, Mexicans and Central Americans running all those groceries in New York in a few years. And Mr. Kim had to learn to speak Spanish to run his business. He speaks Korean, English better than I do. And Korean sounds like a tough fucking language to me, all by itself. And he speaks Spanish better than I could even imagine. And that's embarrassing, because I'm from San Antonio, Texas. Y'all, I grew up in Occupy Mexico. So. This is Mr. Kim, I think, is the American dream, him and his family. And this is Mr. Kim.
I keep the time to 1,000 beats.
see you back.